What you got there, shrimp?
Studying for physics?
This is sheet music!
Shut up.
What do you want, Chad?
Listen, I got stats homework tonight. Linear regression. Now, how about you make a nice investment into your 401k, and you do it for me in return for you not getting your butt kicked before gym tomorrow. Got it?
How do you even know what a 401k-
Got it?
Yeah, okay.
Good. Did you piss yourself?
Come on, man, I gotta
Mr. go. Piss himself!
I'm sitting here and sweating, 17 hours remaining to learn linear regression. No time to spend assessing the material I'm dreading. My very life and vigor have a threat. I'll start with the values. Math the dryness on my trousers on to the last 5 hours. Better yet, I'll just mess with it. The pathetic mess that I left in the metric measurement and round it. It fluctuated through the day, but if I find the trend of the estimated line for the size of the wet dilemma I'm in, I could say whether I'll be dry by tonight with morale back in play. 17, 15, 9, 12, and 20. Y outputs that your team found funny. The X is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 respectively. Why can't a bully just ask for lunch money? Jump into the analysis, the least square method it is. Residual rhetoric, reduce the truth and truth of variance between observations made and estimates. Then get the averages for the axes, 14.6 for y and x has 3. And then subtract means from every initial value, as long as x and y are matching. I'll take every x subtraction, multiply by the y once quiet up. Let me just order them straight, negative 4.8 and negative 0.40 and negative 2.6, 10.8 and no more. So I'm a slope numerator in the line of best favor. Y hat equals b naught plus b 1 times x's. Then just where the x is minus 6 averages. Out of them and then you get the bottom of the fraction. It's easy, takes more than brains to analyze a trend. I had it on the page, it's my only friend. The numbers burn slow into my mind, and as my confidence in the boat declines, I'm crying. It takes more than hard to analyze regression. The hardest square that I scroll, there would be confession to players of Enscombe's quartet. I promise that I won't forget you, not yet.
Okay. Yeah.
Now our slope equals 3 over 10, which is B1 in fact. The rest just the victory lap. Plug an intercept coordinate set to find B0.
To be or not to be not.
When finished, you have white hat. The classically handsome is Fitline. The question is it accurate? This time it's positive. So my pants probably will not air out by tomorrow, but it's up to R squared now to determine the verdict that compares our observed to inferences on doubt. How does it work? Well, X values insert into Y hat equation. Outcomes of birth, some new apples. Put them next to Y bar and subtract the latter. Square after, then merge every end to you gather. Put that over the sum of your first Y error. Subtract it from your Y values. We have an answer to determine the coefficient. And finally got it. R squared right in our pocket. Interpreting time is upon us. How good is the fit line in the model? Well, I should mention that the closer that it draws to one, it means a lot to perfect fit. But for ours, we're pretty far. Like who from an artist's son or me from prom Angela? It could have been the start of something else. Since the coefficient figure sucks, our line isn't highly predictable, which is a plus. Maybe I can stop embarrassing myself and my dungarees and stop being schools picked on punk. Won't be another statistic of kids that get chocolate milk on the bridges from when they trip before they sit at lunch. My knowledge of stats is ridiculous. Carl for the gals about to get freaking choked.
Hey, if you're talking about not getting picked on anymore, how about we just beat Chad up instead of doing all of his homework for him?
Well, no, because... Oh.
Yeah.
I'm done with playing chicken, homie, the jig is up. It's time for a statistically significant kick in the butt. In the back of the trunk, we got bats and a comprehensive knowledge of stats. You do the math, will you run the hive, cut the crowd, what are you doing? Yeah, we're mad, yeah, we're mean, and we're coming for you. You made an error, mess around, boy, you know it's a two. This is just verbal, but we easily can cast square up two. Takes more than brains to analyze a trend. The Y hat on the page is my only friend. The numbers burn slow into my mind, and as my confidence in the ball arises, I feel alive. It takes more than hard to analyze regression. The hardest square that I scroll, therapy confession to players of Enscombe's quartet. I promise that I won't forget you.